one of her best characters, and so certainly that they've played each other a lot, and so we'll see if Trapson will stick with the Nagaruru. We'll see if he switches to something different, because I feel like that's his weakest character. I don't know if they have sort of mind games between them, because like I said, they've played a lot, so we could see something a little bit past the surface in terms of how they play. And it's already going to start here with the Terry, which he hadn't pulled versus Sam B. So this is really interesting. Terry, very strong character in this version, I think. Playing him second, which is interesting. And Kanemari, pretty much going with the same team that he always goes with. A little friendly banter between them.
Alright.
Alright, start off with the slide. Very strong. Probably thought that Kanemaru was going to go with the fireball early on. Oh, nice crouch to see as an anti-air. And Kanemaru taking it a bit slow. No confirm. Oh, that was a weird interaction right there. And Trapson doing well to slowly put Kanemaru in the corner. And now this is where Kula can do a lot of pressure, but the back throw will reverse the situation. Max mode in the full combo. He's going to get the corner. And Kanemaru will be able to set up defense right in front of her. Plus max mode just to get the better moves, close out the round with Tornado Kick. So, recent developments is that Trapson has switched to Terry second.
Ah, okay, so he brought his Terry back. Yeah, yes. Yeah, so Trapson has a very strong Terry in my opinion. This was actually, I believe, his original team.
Oh, okay.
I could be wrong though. Don't quote me on that one. But this is the original team I saw in tournament. This is the original team that I saw in tournament.
Okay.
So.
Well, I was saying before that these two play against each other a lot, so we could see something a little bit past the surface.
They are literally boyfriend and girlfriend, so they live together and they play each other all the time. And I can't wait to see how they do with this game in Northeast Majors, because I really hope this game turns out. Because I think they're going to do it big, honestly.
Be great to see.
Yeah, so one of the changes to Terry in this game is that Burn Knuckle is actually safe on block. So a lot of the answers to it are now, you know, you gotta whiff it. You gotta make it whiff it at this point. Ooh, almost got the combo off the Nakaru bird. Yep, see, there's that safe on block Burn Knuckle right there. Ooh, gets the trade. Both players sitting on basically full meter, but Trapson just can die at any moment, and oh my goodness!
Oh, wow.
No,
I actually thought that was gonna hit.
Is that plus? Can you really not play?
I can't imagine. I don't know. Honestly, things for Terry are plus when they're not supposed to be. You can even space power charge in a way that it's plus.
I just feel like you should be able to punish the super version.
You should.
But
I mean, to be fair,
I could be wrong.
Yeah.
All right. So his K dash very strong. We've seen the really good conversions, but Kanemaru, man, like the way she's playing neutral today is ridiculous.
Yep. You can just see the comfortability on her Nakaruru. Like it's just.
Yeah, she's calling Bird at the right space again. See, look at that fireball jump immediately. Like, that's the first fireball he threw.
Yep.
Well, with this character anyway.
Oh, whoa, my God. Oh, my God, it missed. Okay.
All right, we're flying.
I thought he outplayed.
I thought we saw the read of the lifetime.
This is that big boy damage. That big boy damage.
There it is. Still a great call out for the jumpers.
Just wants out of the corner. Okay.
Yep.
See what it is. Nakaru is just basically getting extra meter at this point. Or as much damage as possible on K-Dash, I should say. It's going to be safe. That's a common tactic on a lot of moves that are like, not plus, but safe.
Yes.
Because like a lot of people will be like, okay, I need to block now so I don't get hit.
Right.
And then you're just like, no,
very good to just throw. Especially K-Dash's throw just plops them right in front of them. So. Immediately going into max mode. We're gonna get that big damage.
Well, he's got to.
Yeah.
He's got to even it up now. He's got to make it happen.
He's gonna get two bars right here, so now he's a dangerous threat off a couple mix-ups.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, the blowback is gonna go right over the logos for the throw, and oh my goodness,
off the crouching reset. Okay.
She is looking so strong today.
That takes some confidence right there, especially against Trapsoon, who we've just seen been flinging DPs out like that to do a crouch A reset and then just be completely comfortable with going for that throw.
Mm-hmm.
Impressive.
She had trained him to be scared enough that that she could throw.
Yep.
Like, it's just so crazy. All right, so I did miss the start of that last match, though,
yes.
With King. So this is going to be the first time I'm, like, seeing this. Because previously, I don't believe that Kanemari played this team.
Not today.
Oh, not today?
Oh, Kanemari? No, Kanemari's been playing this all day.
Yeah, well, no. I meant, like, in previous tournaments.
Oh,
I don't believe that she played this team. But, once again, I'm a little out of the loop on their current habits.
Well, the difference is Trapsen did a lot better this time. King took the round.
She couldn't
last time.
Find a way out. Like,
yeah.
Trapsen met her at every avenue.
Mm-hmm. Using those big buttons.
Okay. Full health Kula with a bar going up against the second character on Kanemari's team. This might be exactly what Trapsen needs to make things happen.
We'll see. Maybe we'll get something like that third game where you just start feeling a little bit more comfortable once you get a game. Get a bit of extra life.
Nice throw. Yeah, you could be right. It might be just like a feel-out type thing.
Mm-hmm.
Big damage here.
There it is.
Ooh,
wow.
Right back at you. Double throw.
That's that comfortability. When you go into that second round with a relatively similar life, it seems like it's changing things.
Definitely.
However, we are not supposed to sleep on Kanemari's Mai.
Oh, most definitely not. Oh, just barely missing there. Okay, nice. Bait of the Anteater.
Good throw break. Gone for that for the third time now.
Man, Kanemari is sticking out all the right moves
mm-hmm.
to call out any approach by Trapsoon. That was.
Yeah. Kanemari
was really
should
strong.
Get. All of Mai's life back, I would say.
I didn't see how much. Okay,
yeah,
I didn't see how much damage she had taken. Right, it didn't seem like a lot, so
no.
Yeah. I...
Oh, tries to go for the cross under and calls it out with a close D.
Not real safe, but it's now Mai's turn, and oh, Maxima cancels.
Oh no!
Okay,
runs under
damage.
To put him in the corner. Well done.
Trying to keep it nice and safe. All right, I see you. Yeah, see, I think Kanemari's trying to save meter to be able to just, like, maybe do a one bar to kill.
Right.
Giant wave.
However, Trapsoon has another character, so he's going to spend all of it trying to get rid of this mine.
Yeah, Kanemari needs this meter, though, as a thing. So
yeah.
She's trying to hold it as best she can. And, oh, my God, hit him out of it.
Yo, check him.
The fireball, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Rising tackle. And, oh, gets the super.
Oh, wow, that traded.
I've never seen that
no,
trade.
No, me neither.
For a knuckle, just gonna.
All right, blow back.
Oh!
And we're just gonna jump into those.
Just barely too late on the jump there.
So Kanemari's gonna have two bars, so is Trapsoon, but Kanemari's.
A third of her health is the problem.
Yeah, probably.
If that. That's generous, actually.
That is a combo. That is a singular combo.
Yeah, not even a third of her health. That's super generous.
That is a DP into level 2 super.
That's this right here. If this hits.
Okay. That's what happens when those.
Like, I don't know what to.
That's what happens when those two supers interact.
Nice throw break. Oh, caught the dive kick. Yeah, so Trapsoon
runs into the iron trigger.
Gonna even it up 1-1. Yep. Yeah, we're in for the long haul, boys.
I think Kanemari thought that it was gonna be the punch super instead of a glasses throw. I don't know what either of them are called. And so I think that that Kanemari Super is supposed to counter that. I think that was the idea.
Yeah, I assumed as much as well, but it was possibly too early.
Yeah. It was really good by Trapsoon to wait just a half second and then wait for the fireball and then slide under it.
Yeah,
now look at all the
barding. Kanemari was trying to feint the fireball at first,
mm-hmm. Yep.
So but Trapsoon was looking for it. It's really nice. Yeah, nice block string. It's plus. Okay, no meter to follow up, but you know.
Oh. Does it say that Kanemari trades in her favor?
Get kicked in what? Your chin! Sorry.
Goes full Shawn Michaels.
Sweet! Chin!
That stand B might as well be a super kick. Is very
Ooh, nice
move.
Throw tech. See, the throw techs are starting to come out here.
Uh-huh.
Like, there's been a lot less confirmed throws. I should say, like, not confirmed throws, but
that would be the evolution of the mind games.
I'll step forward. Canceling the standing D there. There's a standing C. And keeps it safe with the fireball.
Traps him, just looking so much more comfortable than he has a Akula going into the second character.
Ooh, nice. Good confirm again. Yeah, I'm telling you, every time Trapsoon hits somebody, he makes the confirm happen.
Mm-hmm. This character is so dangerous, can do so much damage off a crouch B with little bar.
So we're back in the situation where Mai is the last character.
And that's a lot more life than Kula had last time.
Yeah. Where like Mai has to go up against a three-person team is what I meant to say.
Yeah, and the one match that Kanemari won in this set was the match that King beat Kula.
Yeah, so it's looking like that might be the deciding factor at this point.
Yeah. And if it's going to be that sort of snowbally, it might be worth it to switch some characters around.
Oh my god, like, every throw has been teched since!
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy, because dive kick, okay.
Dive kick confirms into the C.
So she's going to get another bar here.
Yep.
Just a little bit of health, not really a whole lot.
Yeah,
it's gonna be really hard.
That Kula did two and three force characters work. So start out with the burn knuckle.
Well, why not?
Like, why not?
If it hits, he wins.
Yeah.
Oh, just barely gets over the crouch beat. Full damage.
Oh,
there.
Doesn't get the air reset.
Once again.
Oh, crouchy burn knuckle.
You're
Buster
done.
Wolf. We're going to finish that up.
That real man damage. Mm-hmm. So Trapsoon currently on set point, which would create a bracket reset here. Winner! Okay. That was a heated fight. Okay.
All right. We're going to get a order select change. I think Nakaruru's going to be first. That's my guess. Nope. My first. Okay. So we're going to put King second. King doesn't normally go there. It's usually we're seeing her in point or anchor. So this will be interesting.
Yeah, I think what Kanemari's going for here is the fact that Mai is obviously the one putting in the most work in general, but that's only because she's the only one who has a chance so
right.
far to play.
Yeah.
So what she's going for here is to try and put her best versus his best, because she knows that if she beats Kula, it probably is her game at that point.
I think it's two-pronged as well. Nakaruru is also on anchor now,
yeah.
And Nakaruru is her most comfortable character, so maybe
she definitely
giving,
knows those spacings.
Yeah, maybe giving Nakaruru a little bit more leeway as well. We'll see. This is already a much better start.
Oh yeah, no, like she seems to be like navigating the buttons very properly. Definitely knows what Trapsoon is gonna press where. Knows when the fireballs are going to come.
Trapsoon's still playing so comfortably.
Yeah.
Pressing the right buttons, confirming off every hit.
Oh my god, Trapsoon baited that.
Yeah.
He wanted that, and he was unable to get the anti-air.
Because he's standing at that perfect spacing.
Was it?
And just didn't see a DP.
Was it just, like, a missed input?
It must have been. Can't imagine.
It's unfortunate, because it was just like, he for sure had the read there.
Oh
like.
Yeah, definitely. He was starting to walk back just to get in that perfect space.
Okay, yeah. Wow, Kanemari's kind of showing a lot of like patience more so. Oh my goodness, nice
dive
kick!
Out.
Good reactions from Kanemari, but I was gonna say like there's a lot more patience from the Mai than the other characters.
Yep.
And it's honestly really good. It has been helping her
like,
quite a bit.
He
nice
does three crouch Bs, doesn't get anything off it, backdashes, just ready to reset the neutral. That's when you feel comfortable with your character, you're all right with resetting into neutral.
Yeah.
Because that's fine, because you feel like you can do work in that area. When you're not comfortable with a character, you want to press the little advantage that you have, and sometimes you get countered for it.
And I mean, like, we actually did see that with Trapsoon's Kula a second ago. Like, he was very comfortable, and he knew that he could remain patient. and he thought that like if he did so, he could make a comeback. And it was almost working out for him. However, you know, Kanemari made that happen for her. Oh, getting hit by a lot of the max mode cancels, I've noticed, but no real conversions from Kanemari there. That's safe, yep. That blowback, full damage into rising tackle. Hard knuckle.
Kanemari is just unable to get out of this corner, but then rolls out and switches the situation.
She had to roll out. Did you see that guard meter?
Yep. Had to make a tough decision. Made it at the right time.
Yeah, and willing to use the meter to even it up, and now she's got her hold guard barred back, and now she's going to get the combo just in chipper and basically the empty jump low, but on the rising tower! The bird knuckle is not going to kill! Just apparently.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there was, right, I don't think there was anything she could do about that.
Definitely was going to say that Trapson should have just used the two bars just to confirm. I probably would have thought that.
Well,
one bar
I believe
kill.
that setup was inescapable, right? So, like, basically, he just saved the bar.
Maybe.
But I can't tell. I couldn't tell if it was chip or not. It seemed like she actually got hit that time.
Yeah, no, it did.
Woo! Right. This is my airspace, son. Get out of here. Kanemari controlling
the bird
the sky
zone only.
I feel like K-Dash could fly if he wanted to. He's got four bars. I mean, he is in a prime position to fly, if anything.
But these are both, in my opinion, both of their best characters.
You think so? I think Cool in my opinion.
I think they're Cool is doing the most work. You're right. But we'll see.
Well, yeah, no, it could just be like a character, a matchup thing, not a player thing there. So. Wow, really?
Wow, just gotta do it.
Oh, the max mode.
Yeah. Oh, trades with the iron.
Oh, that bird. it's just barely keeping Kanemari in the lead in terms of health.
Yeah.
Oh, he made it.
He got
it.
Was unable to
mix by the EX. Oh no.
Oh, that's it.
He's again and yeah, rolls back. Kanemari unable to convert though.
No.
The bird's not gonna hit K dash. He has a chance. He's got four bars, but that's gonna hit. Kanemari 2-2. Unfazed. Even by that previous game where Trapsoon looked a lot stronger.
I don't know about unfazed. There were some slops in that last part. But it's all about the W.
Yeah.
We got that clutch.
I mean, at the end of the day, she was the victor in the match.
At the end of the day.
So here's the counterpick to the counterpick, I assume. So, like, because Mai started first here.
Right. We'll see what happens.
Probably not going to go. Trapsoon probably won't go with Kula first, maybe. Maybe a Terry. Terry seems to have done well against the Mai.
Terry's, I would say, does well. I'd also say Kula does well versus Mai.
Well, yeah, but it seemed like Kanemari was
Yuri.
Super... really?
We got the Yuri.
Oh, and he's locked in, too. Mm-hmm. He's locked in. Okay, all right. So this is real life. Yeah, see, he's deciding the order. See?
Yeah. Oh, Anchor.
So it was Kula first. Okay. So it's Anchor Yuri, right?
Yeah. Okay. So Trapson was also, other than Ramon, was working on the Yuri during our free time. So
I wonder if maybe the too many character switches might hurt him, however. Because it seems like Kanemari has been sticking to the guns, right? And
I would be inclined to say so if he wasn't in Grand Finals.
Well, I agree, but at this point, it still can be a problem
it
if
could.
He doesn't make
absolutely
double.
Right.
Oh, man!
That slide.
It just barely went over. Yeah, trying to stop the jump out.
Yep.
Looking for it, but not biting. Tries to roll.
So yeah. Fearless with the button presses.
Just fought her way out completely.
Yep. And right back in. Look at this. Those close Ds have been fantastic, though, the entire.
Yeah. Okay, nice hit confirm right into depth.
There it is.
No meter required.
Trapson staying comfortable, staying confident with the Kula early on. And this is the matchup that actually started the switch, so we'll see. Oh!
Wow, right over the slide? I think that was a call out. I think that was
maybe,
a call out.
Maybe. Right. Yeah, surprise Rose. Big damage.
That one didn't even reach. Wait a minute. I call shenanigans. Oh! That was
wow,
sick!
That
oh man, if she had comboed off
you
that.
You want to call shenanigans. That was some shenanigans.
No one's going to do it.
No one's
going
to slide again.
Yeah, no one's going to realize slide max mode slide. Are you kidding me?
Trades with the crouch C in Kanemari's favor. Kanemari's probably going to get
and
full
and it's even
back.
Again.
Yep.
Like, well, not in meter, obviously, but It might as well be.
Even. Yeah, meter comes and goes. Yeah, health stays.
It definitely comes and goes in this game.
Yeah, right? Although it, K-dash.
Oh, here's the meter gone.
Yeah, here's meter's gone.
He's gonna polywop.
Oh no, missed the TP.
Oh, he drops the maximum confirm too.
Oh boy. And hey, guess what?
Oh, blowback! Get out of my face, son! Oh, slide! Double strike!
Oh, you read the double strike
nice
again.
Tech. Okay. Nah. Oh, and he's gonna be able to convert. No, she just misses it barely. Kanemari might be making some crucial mistakes. However, she's got him in the corner, and yeah, he's gonna cancel trying to get the roll into slide.
In
yeah. No. I don't think you can, honestly.
Some characters can't. Some characters can't.
Big boy damage.
Oh!
Why would you do
that? Sit down!
That's so risky. Why would you do that?
She believed. She believed. Sammy.
Not even a real DP.
She believed, and she was right. Who's in grand finals, Sammy?
You're right. Absolutely right. You don't get into grand finals if you don't believe.
Yeah, Nakamura's got to do as much damage as possible without taking any, really, to make this happen.
Yep. The three bars, though.
Nice block.
Three bars can end this K-dash's life real quick. Four bars now.
No magic.
Oh, but Trapson's already done well. The shoulder in the corner.
Gets the low. Oh, no conversion, though. Yeah, blocking all the overheads.
Yeah.
Oh, that was definitely him trying to anti-air.
Oh, that should have been punished. No,
a big punish whiff, but he still gets him in the corner. This could be bad. He left him alive.
All right, how much extra credit is Trapson going to get? That's five bars. Just get a max mode.
Yeah, max
mode. Expert, just chip out with the expert. Just do it. Just keep doing it. Just keep doing it. Keep chipping out.
Yeah. See, Trapson's trying to find the avenues where she can't do the expert.
Yeah.
Oh! Barely. No anti-air either. Yeah, Trapson backs off.
Yeah.
Rolls through
it. Roll through. He's going to save himself a bit of life. Oh, whiffs.
He was looking for the Abare there.
Yeah.
Okay, this is it. So she's almost going to have full health on her Nakaruru here, but Trapsoon, I believe, has more meter in this situation?
I believe.
No, I was very wrong. Oh my god.
That's right. Kanemari had five bars and only max mode.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. Oh no.
Big damage starter. Kanemari's trying to start things off big, but oh, gets the throne. Trapsoon doesn't want to have it here. He gets
cross up
max mode, but drop. Oh, the level three is
gonna hit. Is that it?
Is that
it?
Oh my god, it doesn't even hit in the big punish right here. No, it's
no, no punish!
Trapsoon is gonna let him out! Kanemari! Oh my god! Okay, gets the throw! Kanemari blocks the cross up this time. The max mode is patiently waited out. Very good. Hits the dive kick, gets under him. Is this down?
No,
and another drop from Trapsoon! Backs out. Very patient, trying to wait out the max mode. He gets the grab! Trapsoon resetting the bracket!
Anti-airs with the run grab.
I'm both hype and sad at the same time. Sad because, you know, it's this is gonna take forever, but like hype because that was dope.
Yeah, no, you're right. You're right.
Like the tournament organizer in me is sad, but the spectator is like super happy.
Because to be honest, we'll probably get five more matches.
The way these guys are playing, yeah.
Yeah.
Watch. Marvel's gonna take, like, all of 20 minutes.
You might need that, to be honest.
I mean, this is my fault, to be fair.
It's all your fault. It's always the TO's fault.
I ran this tournament.
It's always
so it's
the
my
TO's
fault.
Fault. It's BBH's fault. That's right. It's always BBH's fault.
I don't know, man. The way these two are playing, I don't know if BBH is gonna make it happen either. You're right.
You're right. All right, much more even start from the both of them.
I would have spent the bar for a max.
You
should have.
I 100% believe you should have. But Kanemari,
like, yeah, sure, you're not gonna have a meter, but you're gonna have so much more health at the end of that.
Yeah. I would have spent it.
It could have been an input error though. Maybe she tried.
Could have been an input error.
Maybe she waited too long to hit max mode, didn't realize it had confirmed or something.
Right. Oh, that should have been max mode right there.
God, I love whip punishing in every video game ever. Like, it's always so dope. Like, sick. I knew you were going to do that, you scrub. Just barely jumps over the fireball and is hyper up. Ooh, gets the throw. Okay, so we finally saw a throw connect.
Oh, what a
Oh my god, you need to calm down!
Oh.
Get out of my face, sir! Nice fireballs. Catching a lot of these jumps. Kanemaru is mad that she had to go to another set.
Oh, what a perfect
pop.
Oh,
bitch, the CP, but no. Oh, gets a sweep. Whatever, 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 whatever.
All right. Well, I will say, every time we've seen Trapsun switch characters, he's won.
That's true. Well, it's one of those things where, like, then Kanemaru has to readapt to
yeah.
the character, right? So it's a little bit stronger for that moment, and then when Kanemaru actually gets the adaptation, it's fairly obvious that, like, she understands.
Yuri, my opinion, very strong character, though, can make this comeback. We'll see what's happening.
Let's see, how much bar does she have currently?
One, I believe. So.
Ooh! Trapsun yelling at you saying she's the worst character in the game.
Bottom five. Bottom,
bottom
five.
Five.
Bottom five.
Has no command grab. Nope. Oh, wait. Has no mix up.
No
oh,
mix ups. No damage. Oh, good bait on that far D.
I wonder if we're going to see the Kanemaru fake DP again.
Oh, get out of my face!
Did okay. That is it. That was the equivalent of the Morgan level 3.
Oh! Don't you run at me!
Oh, oh. God, get up for the fireballs. Oh, yeah, so he tried to catch the whiff normal. That yep. actually was really smart by Kanemaru, I think. Ooh, good anti-air. Trapsun bringing it all the way back.
So, meter's about even. Health is almost even. Mm-hmm. This is doable.
But I wouldn't use Trapsun as comfortable with Yuri as Kanemaru.
I don't know. That would be a tough assessment.
I mean, we did see it earlier, and Trapsun pulled it out. Got it. But these drops are gonna be the death of him.
Yep.
He drops it every time.
Oh!
You will not get away.
Oh, no! To get through the projectile, so smart.
Oh, no, no. The
and then
just
jumps.
Missed.
Oh,
yo, check these loafers, son.
Shawn Michaels. It's just so interesting.
Yeah,
the buttons that sometimes get pressed on their wake ups.
It's like, just why?
But it always works.
It always works. Like it always works. You check him in the chin. That's a lesson for life, actually.
Sit down.
We got a bully at school. Round one. Sweet chin music usually solves it. Oh, trades with the
Bill. It's the reset. Kill me. But as a spectator, this is dope.
As a spectator, this is your fantastic matches.
Yep. Damage off that. As usual, you know. The coolest match. Yeah, man, it just seems so weird, because like they're back and forth on the My Cooler thing. Honestly. Like
yeah, this matchup has been it feels like it's the deciding factor like, every time.
Yeah, no, No, you're right. You're definitely right. Because
that comeback almost happened. Yeah.
Mai did win the last game.
That comeback almost happened.
So, I mean, is the prophecy true and that is Trapsun going to win this game?
We'll see.
Oh! Get your hands off me! Girl, you better get this out of my face! Don't you max mode in my
oh
face
my god,
like
why are you just gonna oh wow, wow twice we're traded!
Oh my goodness, no! Okay, we can see again. Cannon strike.
Got another trade.
Okay, like what I've noticed this whole set, cannon strikes have done jack diddly squat. Cannon strikes don't do anything.
Venom strikes. Venom strikes.
Venom strikes.
Venom strikes. Yeah. Venom strikes are very, very strong projectiles in this game.
But like,
but
what I'm saying is Trapsun has been navigating them so well
yes,
that they just basically
yes.
don't exist.
Yes.
Ready, go. I mean, it's round start, so it's auto based. No pun. Yep. A lot of reversal buttons. Oh
yep.
God.
Oh, nice. Crouch C.
Tries to put her okay. Okay, does not take the bait and blows back to the corner. Bro, it's gonna give him in the corner.
Nope, that's fine.
Is that full health? I think it's full health.
I think it's going to be very close. Either way, the bigger issue is that Katamari has four bars.
Yeah.
This could be an erased K-dash real quick.
He could just not exist,
yeah.
Actually. Yeah, full health, right. Yeah. But he also has full meter, so yep. I mean... You cannot put it back.
Very volatile situation right now.
No way to punish.
Yeah. Like I said, you have to back roll.
Oh, missed the run input.
Oh. All right. Well,
gets it. Yeah, why not? Gets the hit here. Full damage.
Oh,
barely drops it. And another throw.
Why is this working? Why is this working?
Yeah, there's no reason to roll cancel or guard cancel roll there. I'm so used to saying roll cancel. Guard cancel roll because she would just be wasting the meter.
Only certain characters can punish it, but...
Well, I think Nock can do it, but previously she missed the dash input on there and started walking.
If you don't feel comfortable with getting that input, or getting that, because it's very strict, you have very small amount of time to do it, there's no reason to spend that bar and even try.
Look, now she has, what, four bars in this match, or is it three and a half?
Might as well be four bars. Four bars, there you go.
See? Sitting pretty.
Might as well be considered in the lead right now, to be honest. Oh, nice.
Okay. Well, this is the deciding factor on if the prophecy is true.
Yeah, right? don't make me wrong.
Oh man. I'm Katamari so, definitely yeah. wants to make
I'm
wrong.
So wrong. Oh, nice backdash on the command run.
Man, Katamari has waited out the Yuri back roads like incredibly well the whole set. Or, well, I guess the three games that Yuri's been in.
Yeah. So far. All right, Katamari just straight jumps out. Rose traps him in the corner.
He's got five bars, too. This might be a tech character.
Yeah, that's a level two and a level three.
Oh, boy!
Oh, we're fishing. We're
Girl,
definitely...
Get off of me.
We're definitely fishing.
Yeah, they're so scared of each other.
They're way tentative right now.
Yep. This time, finally! We get to see the super.
All right.
I haven't seen that super since this game launched.
All right, well, the prophecy has been destroyed. Thanks.
Okay,
Thanks.
It would have to be really fast because we're so behind. I'm sorry, like, we can do it later, but... It's gonna go Marvel Guilty Gear 2.
Okay, so Trapson went to character select. Gangil coming out.
Kensel, strong character, I think. I personally think.
The burst! Team Salem's first burst on deck, finally!
Alright, here we go. Okay.
Two character switches.
But he keeps the K-dash, showing his comfortability.
Stage select. I don't know if I want to see the Kula disappear, but it might just be need. He might just need a switch.
Alright, so yeah, we've seen the game plan from Gangil. Obviously, he's trying to build that one bar, right? But Mai's gonna be able to stop him from doing that. You know, he's actually gonna have to fight.
Yep.
Ooh, nice! That was crazy!
Trapson's Gangil already in the corner again. Pretty much has been his biggest weakness with this character. And this should be it.
But he gets it on,
did it on purpose.
Clearly on purpose.
On purpose.
All right, two bars for Trapsoon here, though, with the burst. Okay, so Trapsoon's
first.
I feel like it's going to be a little difficult, actually, for Katamari's mind.
Trapsoon's first is actually really good, even though we haven't seen it all day.
She didn't have the meter to maximum cancel there, so. Yeah, okay, see, that's what one of the reasons I was going to say is I think it would be a little difficult is due to the range of the command grab. In Katamari normally sits in the spots that the command grab actually is just going to catch him.
Right.
So, yeah, here we go.
There it is.
Sit down, ma'am. We need to talk. Wall jumps out. Nice block.
Ooh. Runs into the fireballs.
Oh, nice. That was so good from Katamari.
Oh, wow.
That's a good amount of damage. Not dead, though. Rolls in. Ooh, sit down, throw again, right?
Oh, baited it.
He tried to throw tag. I got blown up, too.
Oh, we went with a purple suit this time.
Yo, I like it. He looks
dapper.
Good. I like it.
Dapper.
Yeah, you can't really maximum cancel, so she's gonna take two fights. Bill knows.
Alright, spacing really over from the both of them.
Yeah, but, okay, until that point, I was gonna say, Trapsoon couldn't seem to find a real way in.
Yeah.
But, yeah, he's definitely started to figure it out a little bit better now.
A little bit. Yeah. Definitely tentative play from the both of them. Oh, well, we're just gonna DP out.
One mistake from Kanemari is like, or one mistake from Trapsoon, excuse me, changed the game, obviously. So that's why he's a little more conservative. And then Kanemari just wants to close this out, I feel like. I can, like, feel the bloodlust.
EX9 trigger into fireball is still a very strong spacing tool.
Oh,
the fireball away, the DP, good damage, but no meter to do a lot off of it. Nice anti-air. Kanemari's, yeah, she is done with you right now. She doesn't want this to go any further. There we go, Kanemari. Oh my god. She looks so strong with that 3-0 at the bracket reset.
Enough is enough. We're going all in.
You need to back up off me. Man, I should have won that first set. Your verse is trash now.